Okay, Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. My name is Muhammad Syahri bin Ishaq. I'm from class DEE 3B. My matrix number is 01DEE 23F1045. Okay, so I'm given a task from my lecturer to tell about eco-friendly method that can be used for power plant. Okay guys, for the first method is we can use flue gas desulfurization, or we can call it FGD. Okay, so the function of FGD is to control the pollution. FGD removes sulfur dioxide from emission, improving air quality and reducing health risk. Okay guys, let's we look at the block diagram of FGD. So the block diagram of FGD, we start with flue gas from boiler, we go to the ESP, and from ESP we go to sulfur dioxide absorber, and sulfur dioxide absorber we move to reheat equipment, and from reheat equipment we go to clean flue gas, and last go to the stack. And guys, look at the sulfur dioxide absorber, and the sulfur dioxide absorber also go to the seawater treatment plant, and lastly end at the treated seawater. Okay, second method that can we use is electrostatic precipitator, or we can call it as ESP. And the function of ESP is an electrostatic precipitator, or ESP, remove dust and particle from exhaust gases by using electrical charge. It attract and collect this particle on plate, helping to reduce air pollution. Okay guys, lastly, let's look at the ESP block diagram. Same as the FGD, ESP start from flue gas from boiler, go to the dust collector by electrostatic precipitator, and from that we go to the move to the FGD, and from FGD we move to the clean flue gas, and lastly go to the stack. And also from dust collector by electrostatic precipitator, go down to the dry ash, and lastly to the silo.